Hello, in this video, I'm gonna show you how to add or remove home screen widgets on Google Pixel 9. To add a widget, press and hold on your home screen, then tap on widgets. And now you can choose an app from which a widget you want to add. Then drag it to a desired position. You can resize it. And move it to different places. And to remove a widget, press and hold on it, then drag it over, remove. Now it's removed. That's all for today. Don't forget to like and subscribe. See you next time.